everybody. Welcome back to my ADA Spotlight Series. Today, I wanted to talk about the history of the ADA. How did it happen? Let's talk about it. The history of the Americans with Disabilities Act's urgency began a long time ago in cities, towns, and in the communities. A barrier in society excluded not just one person with disabilities, but thousands of individuals with disabilities in their local communities. A movement started to take shape throughout the country as people with disabilities began to protest, make a change to be included in societies as equals. ADA is a collaborative effort in the disability world for our voices to be heard. This took decades of protests and advocating for our rights. All of us pushed this movement for our legislators, senators, and our government to listen. The Section 504 sit-in was the first victory, which was discussed last time. This also paved the way for the ADA. The world was seeing individuals with disabilities speak up and continue to move forward. It was a long road ahead, but disability advocates and communities of individuals with disabilities strived harder. It was until the Americans with Disabilities Act of 1990 signed into law. This was awesome to see how many leaders in the disability community spread awareness and fought with words to make things happen. It took the disability world to make it happen. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Chit Chat Thursdays with Taylor. For more information, please check us out at www.usm.edu/IDS. Like, subscribe, and click the bell for notifications on your subscription feed to see brand new episodes of Chit Chat Thursdays with Taylor. Please also check out our main IDS Facebook page as well. My name is Taylor, and I'm signing out.